Hi, welcome to Erotech Solutions. Let's see one more application with controller, which is RFID based attendance system. So this application, here I'm using different modules, whereas power supply. So here I'm taking one DC power source for the entire application. So this power supply circuit contains different levels of voltages. 5 volts, 3.3 volts, 12 volts. As per application, you can choose your power source. So now I'm taking 5 volt source to the entire application with the two lines, VCC and ground. So these two lines I'm giving to microcontroller board. So this microcontroller, here I'm using 8051 microcontroller from Atmel manufacturer with 40 pin DIP package. So this microcontroller supports four different IO ports, port 0, port 1, port 2 and port 3. So you can choose your own I/O ports for your applications. So as per your requirement, you can work with the different I/O ports from the controller. But this controller requires some external components, so you can observe on this board, whereas crystal oscillator and two ceramic capacitors and one reset button and capacitor and resistor in series. So this circuit, which required mandatory for your controller, so for providing clock cycles from the oscillator, and if your application sucks, then you can reset your board, the simple reset button. So this controller board already contains inbuilt power supply, but I'm not using this, I'm taking external power source. Yes. So the other module, which is RFID reader, which TTL support. So whereas RFID readers are available with a different communication support, here I took UART supporting RFID reader module with the TTL logics. So here I'm taking transmission line from RFID reader and VCC and ground. So these three lines I'm using from the RFID reader module. So this electromagnetic waves, the digital ID which is generated by this module is given to microcontroller through this TX line. The reader TX pin I just connected with microcontroller RXD pin. So the RXD pin, which is available from port 3 as 10th pin of microcontroller. So I given to this to RXD. So these are the hardware connections I done with the RFID reader module and controller board. So one is TXD line and given to RXD pin of microcontroller, and two power supply lines, VCC and ground. And the coming to the next module, which is LCD screen. So I took 16x2 LCD for showing the status of the application. So this allows to support 32 characters at a time. So as the size 16x2, you can work with the different sizes, there is no problem. And coming to the pin package, which contains 16 pins, hardware pins. The first pin is ground and second pin is VCC and third pin is the contrast. 4, 5, 6 pins are 3 control pins of LCD, RS, RW enabled. From 7 to 14 are data lines. And coming to the hardware connections of these physical pins, the first pin which is given to ground, and second pin is given to VCC, and third pin I just connected one variable resistor which allows to adjust the contrast. Variable resistor connections are clear. The variator pin I given to third pin, and one pin is given to VCC and other pin is given to ground. And coming to the 4, 5, 6 pins which are RS, RW enabled, given to microcontroller port pins as P3.7, 3.6, 3.5. And the data lines D0 to D7 which are from 7 to 14 given to port 2 from the board. And the last two pins 15 and 16 I directly shorted with the VCC ground. So backlight VCC pin is given to second pin and backlight ground pin which is given to first pin of the LCD. So these are hardware connections I done with LCD screen. So let's see the output with the hardware. So I just switch on my application and you can watch the text on LCD screen. So swipe your card. So I'm trying to take one RFID tag. So I'm just trying to swipe my tag with the reader. So I'm just swiping my tag. And you can watch it, the ID number and the designation of the employee or candidate. So this is for next RFID tag I am taking with the other person and their designation. And I will show you one fault card. So if you are showing any wrong ID in front of the reader, then it will show you. It will show you the ID. So but the wrong message, try again. So that the notification I want to display it on LCD. So this is how you can deal with this RFID application in a simple manner using serial communication. Okay, so no need to worry with any physical complexity. Take the RFID reader, microcontroller and LCD. Thanks for watching.